Here's what we look like going to Epcot.
We are gratified that he and
I was just filming, honey. That's all.
On Star-Lord, his close friends call him Peter J. Quill.
No, thank you. So, it was your idea to help someone?
Go to Mexico.
Cantina. Mm-hmm. Good place to eat.
Okay. I found the silk floss tree. It's not blooming.
That's a sharp tree.
It is sharp. You want to go look over the balcony? It's getting crowded. No drummers right now. So cool.
Oh, Kermit, too. I miss Piggy, Jan, and Kermit. They're all looking good, though, at Disney World. Epcot.
Go get a table. Fish and chips. Answer it. It quit ringing. So cute.
Ride.
Look at that succulent butterfly. That's pretty. And tonight's adventure is the animal kingdom.
Animal kingdom night.
Flamboyance of flamingos. I just love flamingos.
Look how pretty they are.
They are so social, aren't they? We gotta go this way.
You dropped something?
Something bit me.
Uh-oh. We're about to go on the safari and already something's biting Jim.
Weighing in at about 3,000 pounds. So pretty big bongos up ahead here on the left. Now bongos are also green. These are pink back pelicans. Now, taking their name from the pink color. To float to the bottom of the water and walk along the bottom rather than swim. Although to be fair, there's a couple of them down there that are a little bit over 700 pounds. The light coat pattern. Now the reticulated giraffes have a much smoother, almost net-like pattern to them. Now it is starting, but they're very graceful for how large they are. Also over on the right, kind of hanging out past this tall grass, there's some animals hanging out back there. Those are water buck. They produce a milk that the villagers here find very sweet, both here on the safari as well as the one over at Epcot Animal Kingdom Lodge.